My name is Andriana Stavro. I'm 17 years old and I'm from Cyprus. Since I was 6 years old, I told my parents I wanted to be a ballet dancer. Many times people tried to convince me not to, but that was out of question. I was very early clear with what I want to do with my life and very much aware of sacrifices and hard work needed to achieve this. Dancing makes me feel me. It gives me my oxygen and helps me develop as a person as well.